Hey guys, this is Mike from humblehiker.com. We are hiking on the Mistral in Yosemite National Park. I think it's gonna take us 10 hours to get back down. Welcome back, guys. We're hiking to Mistral to the top of Vernal Falls, and depending on our fitness level, maybe up to Nevada Falls. But I'm hiking with Dolly. I'm Mike.
Simon.
What's your
name?
Linda.
Luke.
Akiko.
Melissa.
Hey.
Cool.
They're caught in that thunderstorm and hail when he was on the cables at Half Dome.
Yeah, I heard about that one, yeah.
The hike to Vernal Falls is about 1.5 miles. So our goal is to hike up to Nevada Falls. It's about 3.5 miles. And then make our way down to John Muir Trail.
What do you think, Nathan?
I think some boomerangs, some pictures, this waterfall right here. We can get some brushes. Current is crazy.
Isn't she the cutest hiker?
She has to match, right? Everything has to match.
Yeah, it's just black.
So what do you guys think so far?
It's amazing. And I can't wait to finish the trail to see the top.
Okay. How far are we from Vernal Falls?
0.3.
0.3
miles.
Nice.
We might as well go 6.0 half down.
No, we're gonna go to Nevada Falls for sure. It's only 1.6.
I say this now until we come back. I'm like, oh my god. Call the helicopters.
We are now walking on the Mist Trail, which leads to the top of Vernal Falls. Right behind me is Vernal Falls. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but the waterfall is right there and it's so loud and it's misty. There's a reason why they call it the Mist Trail. You definitely have to watch your footing because the stairs are really wet. Make sure you bring a rain jacket. You are gonna get wet. Off to the top of Vernal Falls.
go find Lion.
We are now at the top of Virgo Falls. Top of Vernal Falls is about 2 miles to the top of Nevada Falls. You guys, right behind me is Nevada Falls. 600 foot drop to the bottom.
I guess so. Guys, we're almost there.
Struggling, you guys.
Let's go, guys. We're about 0.2 miles to the top of Nevada Falls. We are currently at 5,944 feet in elevation. Now headed back down the John Muir Trail.
You can go first, Nathan. Look at this guy.
Thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys on the next trail.